Welcome to tilting audio clipping and tilting the balance. We have to get south. Is there anything of interest here? Not really. So we go here. I mean, this looks nice and decent. Just sometimes in the shades, the amount of details that gets very pleasant. Hi. Oops. I'm sorry. Not really, but it helps to say. What? He's not dead? How can this... first, how can she kick a rabbit on the ground? I mean, look where her feet are. I mean... she's kicking basically at her waist height, and she managed to kick a rabbit on the ground. I mean, that's ridiculous. I mean, again, immersion breaking. Good job, Ubisoft. At this point, they're not even trying anymore. Let's still get the iron ore. I know we'll go to find King Margaret, but hey, it's iron ore. There will come the time when I will delve into the... I apologize. Into the items menu. And at the particular moment, we will definitely need, well, resources to improve items. Just... imagine for a second, buildings like these with a huge gracious, I need to drink something, but I'll finish first. With huge columns, were real. And the people, they didn't have cranes, they didn't have machines, they didn't have any fancy stuff that can take 100 ton heavy stone and move it from point A to point B. No, all they had were their wits, a little bit of wood and manpower, and they did it. What always startles me is, oh, this is very nice, the quality of materials back then. Nowadays a modern house is almost dead after a few decades, and just look at Rome, old buildings, Pantheon, old stuff. Buildings back then, they were built to withstand millennia. Hi, this is my horse now. There is an underground entrance. Where is it? Oh, good day, sir. I'm not here to bother you. I just want all the riches you have. Let's see. We can't see anything. So we're going to make light. Okay. Oh boy. Treasure hoard map collected. So we don't... Zealot identified. So we don't even need to... I thought we always needed to throw this, but we can also just touch things and they burn. Alright. Treasure hunter's note. I'm calling a cease to my search. There is no treasure here. I must have searched every inch of this grotto top to bottom. Someone removed it ages ago. I'm certain of it. Maybe I will return and have a look with a sober eye next time, but I doubt it will make much difference. One second, I just need to drink something. Sorry. I just ate a few hazelnuts and I apologize. Alright. Now where do we go? This is not the way. Mando wouldn't be very proud of us, would he? Is Iva? No. What? I heard Iva. Where is he? What? Seriously?
Go, my eyes.
Where is he? Level 90? That's a little extreme. I'm not really fit for level 90 enemies. Okay. We need to grow a little bit more powerful. There is another entrance. Ah, yes, here it is. Maybe we will find riches down here. I know we were set out for King Burgred, but this is like Tomb Raider. Like the old ones. You don't play the game to finish it, but to crawl somewhere interesting and have a very nice look at certain architectural designs. Okay. Oh. Okay. Holy smokes. Well, we have Viper eggs now. Ah, I guess. See, so we can't move this. It's very inconvenient. Well, there is always another way. No, there is nothing on the bottom here, is there? No. Oh, there is. Oh no, we came from here, okay. I said nothing. Okay. Oh, we need to shoot this, okay. Stop burning. Thank you. Yes, very nice. A book of knowledge. Harpoon impairment. That sounds very inconvenient. Ability. I'm not using any abilities though. I should maybe use them. Harpoon impale. What the? Impale an enemy with your harpoon and throw them in any direction using L. Enemies who strike objects or other enemies will suffer massive damage. What? Seriously? It sounds awesome. What are we going to do? Become Odin? Have the strength of a god, or what is this about? I mean, I like it. I mean, we're almost, I think, 9 hours or 10 hours into the game, so this would be the, well, content of other games already. I mean, there are single player games out there that have, I don't know, content for 5 or 4 hours, and that's it. Okay, so where are we and Alm River meet? That's right here. Probably. Yes. We'll go there. Horse! Jump! Oh, come on. Jump! Yes! Very nice of you to follow my question. Well, it's more like a command, but if you say it's a question, people will not bother so much. Or you could say, you could say request. Request always sounds Very nice.
What? Dark spirits torment this land.
Looks very nice. What is this? It's interesting. What is there? I don't really care. I'm probably meant to go there, but I do not do what others usually want, so always find your own way, as long as you don't really hurt others, that's fine. If you hurt others on your quest to be, well, a singular being, with your free will you're doing something wrong, because you can be free and singular without hurting anyone. Alright. Hello there! What is yours is now mine. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. It's, where is the loot? Where's this house? It's a joke. There is no loot here. Just a lot of arrows. Hmm.
What see you, old friend?
Yeah, that's very convenient.
Maybe God for a musty crypt. It cannot be the dead they're protecting.
Oh. Well, this didn't work out very well. We need to train that.
To hell with you!
Ah, hello there. Very inconvenient for them to die so early. I mean, for them it's not very inconvenient for us. Oh, come on, here again. You know what?
The Lord is my strength. Blunt the idiot. Press hard.
Hello there. Oh, yeah, that was. Hmm. Oh, he waited. That's very clever. Well, but he's dead anyway. Ah! Another one! Hello there.
We watch each other's backs!
Hmm, and more. Oh, I don't like spear guys. They're very dangerous.
Christ is surely with us.
Oh, he has a double axe. A double-handed axe. I like that. I'd like to take a look around. See if there is any loot.
Survey the area soon.
What? This didn't work out very well. Ah, there is loot in that tent. Alright, we're now going for the king. At least if he's in here anyway. Hiding here exactly. Riches? Oh. Ah, snakes. I see. Carbon ingot. Oh, that's very nice. We need that to improve our weapons and other stuff. There is more than one way to go. Okay, there are friends, there are friends. I think we're going for the side entrance. Whatever this is leading us to, wherever, yes. Ah, more loot. Focus of the north. Okay, focus. Use the power of the Nornir to aim and shoot at your enemies with a fateful speed. Oh, that's what I need. I don't really need distraction, so we're going mark for of death. Yes, X, that's very nice. Alright.
Must be getting close.
Fuck. I didn't do anything. It just exploded on its own because you fell down. That's not supposed to happen. What is on the other side? I wonder. Ah, he'll see me, so we kill him first. Oh boy. That's not good. So slow.
I'll kill you! Your mother!
Right there, Rose. Ah, Chronicle of King Borgret's great victory over the Ragnarsson Horde. The Danes broke down the gates of Tamworth and snuffed out not only its people, but its spirit. But would that spirit die? Oh no. King Borgret, brave and wise, would outsmart the heathens and escape their ravenous claws with what they lost it for most, the royal crown. King of Mercia he remained, while the poor invaders kicked themselves at their plunder, crying and cursing so loudly for their gods to hear. They severely underestimated the brave king who now laid in wait for his shining moment, one that would define his reign and celebrate his great victory for centuries to come. Writing your chronicle before your story ended is certainly a way to make an appearance. Alrighty. Iron on leather. Ooh, where are we here? Oh, there is another entrance. Right? Oh, yes. Hello there.
Ah.
Have fun. Alright. I guess here we will have to make our escape, because we will probably will not be able to get the king now. Whoops! Oh boy.
To hell with you!
My lord! Intruders!
Oh boy. Well, that's not what I wanted. But it will not be the end of us. Another exit. Ah, so this is our leaving point. Ah, we have the key.
No! No, 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 it can't be! Stay back!
That's a bread knife, my lord. Do you mean to batter me?
Stay back! Back, I say! I'll fight you!
If you insist.
What?
You'll have to kill me!
Luckily for you, it won't come to that.
This kingdom is mine!
Wait, you can't fight with weapons? Seriously? What am I supposed to do here? Okay.
I won't let you defeat me!
Okay. Come on. That was very nice.
You'll have to kill me!
He almost drowned us, kicked us with his sword.
Time to go, my lord. We're late for the crowning ceremony.
That was easy enough. Oh, wait. Riches, yes. Leofrid's reprisal. Thank Leofrid. As per your request, I made some alterations to the Dane axe you brought me. You will notice the grip, throat, and belly have all been tailored to a man of your stature. Wielding it will require a bit more effort, but I'm sure you will get used to it quickly. And as always, I've given it a proper sharpening. You'll split hairs with it, so do mind your fingers. I hear this is the same axe they pulled from your shoulder. Fancy that. Give my regains to every Dane you cleave with it, Rosie. Sepulcher axe. Very nice. Very nice indeed. So we have a new axe. How's that going to look? 6237 Dane axe. Ignite your weapon after critical hits. What? Ignite your weapon after critical hits. That's very nice. But we're not going there yet. Letter from Burgred. The situation has turned dire. The filthy Danes have taken Tamworth from me. I am trapped, hiding in a muggy crypt, with no telling when I may resurface. This is unacceptable. The fate of Mercia now lies in the hands of my thane, Leofrid. But I have no faith that he can succeed. He is a loyal rat, nothing more, and is now best served as my human shield. And so, for this matter that must be resolved with the utmost urgency, I am writing to you to inform you that I have called upon your loyal hunters, and rest assured, you have my promise that this favor will not be forgotten. The Lord King of Mercia. So first, this is a very nice way to make Leofrid turn on his master, because he was called Red. Plus, loyal hunters. Who is he talking to? Oh. Anyway, this will be a story for another episode. For today, we'll exit whilst watching fire getting closer. I can't find yourself. Sorry, bye-bye.